James Engle, and I guess I'm out here because I think there's some serious problems, and you can't ignore those things away. I think when these type of ideas pop up in our community, it's the responsibility of everybody to come out and stand against them, show that we stand together as a city, and that we're not here for hate, we're not here for something like nationalists. You know, we're here to make sure that everybody feels welcome in the city of Gainesville.